Today's workshop is an introduction to sports psychology and GPS technology.
The geospatial workshop looks at a number of different aspects of geospatial science. The main components we focus on in this program are mapping. We also look at GPS units and how they assist in locating places on the Earth.
We've got a group of U12 physics students and they're doing a U12 physics practical on conservation of momentum, in particular momentum in two dimensions.
The workshops we've been running today are a new one developed by DSTO looking at radar.
Today's workshop is about the career awareness program, where students come in to do the career match profile and also to engage with university mentors.
This workshop is on nuclear physics, which is one component of the Year 12 physics curriculum.
I'd like to be a PE teacher, so obviously a bit of university.
I'd like to study a Bachelor of Science so I can get into medical research eventually.
I want to be a paramedic. My goal is to go to university and study human movement.
I plan on doing nursing at UniSA.
Definitely more of a science-orientated person, so maybe engineering.